So of course I'm gonna cry if someone's staring at me with a super mean face. I had a crush on you. She thinks I'm 5'6". When did I pants you? What? Hello everybody. I'm back. It's been a while. I say that every time I make a video. It's been a while. Because there's so much time in between videos. But you know what? I make videos whenever I feel inspired to make a video. I'm not just going to pump out something that I don't like. So today, we're going to be looking at a Google survey that I asked people to fill out yesterday via my Instagram story. So I'm just going to go through that and let's see what people said. Actually, my room is extremely messy right now and it's just not good to look at. Not good for YouTube. So I got my peaches out in Georgia. Oh yeah, shit. I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. And I see you. The way I breathe you in is the texture of your skin. I wanna wrap my arms around you, baby, never let you go. And I see you. There's nothing like your touch. It's the way you lift me up. Alright, this is much better. It looks cooler. Better for your eyes. Alright, let's get started. As you can see, we have 11 responses. One of them is me, just testing it out. Let's sort by individual. I haven't seen these yet, by the way, so. Ah yes, this is, the first one is me. Just seeing if it works. Honestly, for me, I would stay inside and play games. I love playing games. It's kind of a problem. I don't know how to swim. I would definitely share fries with myself because if I don't have myself, then who does, you know? I'm 5'10", AKA 6 foot. Let's go to the first one and it is Ian. Ian played 1 year of basketball. Ian Scott. I played Boys and Girls Club basketball with Ian for a year. Yeah, 1 year of basketball. So that was his first impression of me. Makes sense. This is his Instagram, so everybody go follow Ian on Instagram. If you had to guess, yeah. Drive around in my Audi. This was kind of like a joke question, like, I was trying to flex my car just as a joke, but I guess he took it seriously, which is not good because he probably thinks I'm a douchebag. Does Dylan know how to swim? No, but he would probably drown gracefully. See? I guess Ian knows me and I don't know how to swim. I don't think I've ever told him that I can't swim, but I can't. Ian rates me a 7 out of 10. He would not share his fries with me, but he would give me gum in class if he had some. I used to be 5'9". I grew an inch. Still growing. Prominent memory, playing basketball. Yeah, that's the only time I knew him. Awesome guy. Thanks, Ian. I think you're a pretty awesome guy too. Write a poem or tell me something you've always wanted to tell me. He said, what's up? Ian, look here, Ian. Do you not see right here where it says, please make your answers as interesting as possible? What's up? I'll tell you what's up, Ian. I need views. You're not getting me then. All right, let's go to the next one. Malia Massey. I don't know how to say your last name. I'm sorry. Yeah, middle school has nice teeth. I had braces in middle school, so they're kind of fucked up now because I didn't wear my retainer because my wisdom teeth were like pushing my teeth and it didn't fit anymore, but it's okay still, I think. Whatever. Here's her Instagram. Go check out her Instagram. If I had to guess. Wow, she chose the Audi S3 again. Yikes, this means that people think I'm a douchebag. You know what, it's fine. Who cares what people think, you know? It's about what you think about yourself. Yikes. She thinks I know how to swim. Which is good that she thinks that. But it's bad because I can't swim. She rates me an 8. It's pretty good. Better than a 0 or a 1. She thinks I'm 5'6". Malia, I am 6 foot. Okay? I'm not 5'6". Prominent memory with Dylan signing my yearbook in middle school. I gotta be honest with you, I don't remember that. I really don't remember much of middle school, actually. So, that's good that you remember that, but I do not. When you think of Dylan, you think of a fellow Asian, Yi, a rare find in Salem. I actually know a lot of Asians in Salem, not including my cousins. I know another Dylan. He probably doesn't know me, but I've seen him around. His name's Dylan Tran. I have Sopar. I just have a lot of Asian friends. They're not really close, but I know of them. I always thought you were really funny, not that interesting, sorry. Malia, if you're gonna compliment me, make it big. Say something like, thanks for letting me borrow your Lamborghini or something. Come on. Thinking I'm funny is not gonna get me views, okay? Number 5, next one, anonymous. That's kinda sus. Met you in high school, you hung out with popular kids, you didn't do sports or get effed up. So I was like, huh, but you're cool for real. Doesn't want to plug his social media because he's anonymous and he thinks I like to drive around in my Audi S3 2016. I probably should not have put that in there. Oh well. Does Dylan know to swim? Yes, I do not. He puts me on a 10. Hey man, whoever you are, or girl, whoever you are, I'm looking forward to sharing fries with you. Double dip? No, it's too far. No. 5'10", I am 5'10". If you're a guy, if you're a girl, I'm 6 foot. I don't know, you're quiet. You were around when some lit stuff happened, but you didn't participate. I don't really remember ever being around lit stuff. Anyways, he thinks of my face. I don't know very much about him. You got the potential to go for it. So stop being quiet and laid back. And just effing send it for once on some real stuff, though. Hey, man. Or girl. Don't tell me how to live my life. If I want to be laid back and be quiet, I'm going to do me, okay? But thank you for your survey and contribution to my video. Anonymous. I wonder who this is. I have no idea, though. Wait. Didn't they use the wrong your? You hung out. But you are cool for real? I thought he used the wrong your. I don't know, you're quiet. He used the wrong your here, but he used the right your here. So this person is inconsistent. That doesn't narrow it down at all, actually. So let's go to the next one. Stanley Liu, my man. You, my cousin, my fellow YouTuber, she kind of chill, but kind of intimidating at first, not gonna lie, because you seem so cool. Everyone seemed to know you, and a lot of our extended family said you were very handsome, which I don't disagree, you a hottie. So then I thought of you as a popular and cool, too cool that I was scared to talk to you at first. Really? What the heck? Stanley, I am not cool, I am not popular, and I think I'm pretty chill, but you're pretty chill too, and I like making videos with you, so let's make another video sometime. Plug the positions vid, it slept on. Yeah, Stanley and I made a dance video for him, and I'd say it's pretty good. He chose drive around in my Audi S3 again, which is unfortunate. I don't know how to swim. All right, Stanley, we can go to the dining hall sometime and get some fries, you know, just share them. I am 5'10". I don't think I've ever told him that, so it's kind of weird that you know that. I guess it's just a guess, but whatever. What is your most prominent memory? Filming the positions video. Yeah, that was a pretty good day. We filmed for like 4 hours or more, I don't remember, but it was a good time. I am a big camera guy. Unfortunately, they are very expensive. Write a poem or tell me something. When are you uploading? If this video goes well, Stanley, I'm uploading this video. So there you go. All right, next one. This is Linda, my cousin. By chance, I guess one day my aunt told me she was pregnant and 9 months later you came home with her. It was freaking weird, but we all thought, wow, he's really cute. The worst part was that you cried at everything, like give you food, cry, walk by you, cry, glance in your direction, cry. Breathing in other room, cry. So I guess my first impression of you was that you were cute, but your personality was garbage. Okay, love you, bye. Okay, but when we were kids, you would make fun of me all the time and like stare at me super mean-like. So of course I'm gonna cry if someone's staring at me with a super mean face. Anyways, I shall not sell myself. It's not selling yourself. I'm giving you thanks for participating in order to get followers on Instagram, okay? Wow. She knows I like playing games and she chose that anyways. You know that thing gets like 23 miles per gallon max in the city. I ain't driving that thing around looking for adventure, man. I ain't got that type of money. No, she knows I can't swim because she doesn't know how to swim either. She would share my fries with me. Of course she would, because she steals my food all the time. She thinks I'm 6 foot, I'm 5'10". That's very sweet of you. Oh man, hold on to your socks because it's about to get crazy. My most prominent memory is after learning how to drive, I was so excited that I took you to Dutch and got us both a caramelizer. Still get caramelizers to this day. My favorite drink at Dutch. I forgot there was coffee in it and you were 10, so you were super hyper and I left you at the shop. Your mom called and was super angry. I don't remember being hyper. I just remember it tasting kind of bad, but kind of good at the same time. Because, you know, the caramelizer and then there's coffee in it. But you think of my eyebrows. Of course, they're ginormous and they are luscious. Tell me something. One time when we were all out at dinner, you went to the bathroom and I ate so much of your food. Then I blamed it on Derek. See, I told you. Of course, she's going to share my fries. Instead of sharing, she's actually going to steal them because she takes my food. But thank you, Linda, for contributing. Morgan Berryman. All right. School, what a cool guy. First impression was, what a cool guy. Okay. All right, I'm gonna skip that one. Does Dylan know how to swim? You know what? I'm gonna learn this summer, so it's already a yes. I'm gonna learn, okay? So many people think I know how to swim, so I know how to swim now. What is your most prominent memory? You pantsing me on the playground. When did I pants you? What? I don't remember that. Hopefully, it was when we were at Brush College, because if I pants you in middle school, that would have been very bad. I don't remember that at all. What? English. I don't remember having English with you. Maybe I do. I remember having class with you. The class I remember having with you was Miss Cody. No, it was a math class. It was Mr. Berg's class. That was a good time. We had a good time in that class. We laughed a lot. She wrote me a poem. Roses are red, violets are blue. Still constipated. Haven't had a good poo. You know what, Morgan? Go drink some coffee. It's a miracle laxative. Doesn't hurt your stomach. It just comes out, you know? Coffee is good for you. Jared. I worked with Jared at Chevron. He was one of my favorite coworkers. He's always fun to work with. Chef boy, hella sick dude. Hey man, you're a sick dude too. I always enjoyed my time with you. There's some guys at Chevron that, you know, every time I was scheduled with them, I'd walk into work and I'd be like, oh, God, I have to spend my next 8 hours with this guy, but not you, man. I enjoyed my time with you. All right, so this is his Instagram. Please go follow him. He's a very cool guy. Grinding and hustling for that bag. You know what, Jared? These days, I'm not really grinding and hustling for that bag. I just don't got the time, man. School, you know, just school, actually. It's been a lot. But back then when I was working with you, I was grinding and hustling for that bag. Maybe I need to get back on that this summer, you know. So I don't know how to swim. Actually, no, I do know how to swim. We did share fries at one time. There's a Dairy Queen next to the gas station that I used to work at, and we'd always go there. And, you know, how tall do you think Dylan is? 6'5", probably. Close, Jared. I'm 5'10". I'm going to be honest with you. But thank you. That's very flattering. What is your most prominent memory, Dylan? Absolutely dogging windows. I don't know if that's good or bad. Does dogging windows mean that I'm good at washing them or bad at washing them? I'm going to say good because I was good at washing windows. Everybody came to Chevron for the Dylan Window Wash Squeaker 9000 special, you know? When you think of Dylan, you think of swag. Jared, you're swag. One cool ass dude. And again, Jared, you're one cool ass dude. All I have is nice things to say about Jared. Very nice guy. All right, 10. Victoria Montemayor. We went to Brush College together, and I thought you were very funny. Victoria, I thought you were pretty cool as well. To be honest with you, I think I had a crush on you in elementary school, but we're not going to talk about that. If you had to guess, how would Dylan prefer to spend his day? Driving my Audi? Still know how to swim? Yes, I know how to swim. 9 out of 10, it's pretty good. 6 foot, I am 6 foot. Cheating off your quizzes at Strop Middle School. What? I didn't even realize you were cheating off me. Mr. Marticheski's class was a good time though. He was one of my favorite teachers. He was really good at teaching science. When you think of Dylan, you think of photography. It's kind of like a side hustle. I do enjoy it though. I like making videos more. Looks like she wrote me a poem. It looks pretty long. Dylan, D for dang. There goes Dylan. You spelled my name wrong the second time. You spelled it right the first time and then you spelled it wrong every other time. Thank you for your poem, Victoria. Or Tori. I think people call you Tori. But thank you. It's D-I-L-L-O-N, like for the first time you did. But yeah, thank you so much for submitting the survey. All right. Thank you, everybody who participated in my survey. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, learned a little bit more about me and what I'm about. I am 6 foot. I do have an Audi, but it's not a personality trait, guys. I'm more than just a car. Hopefully I'll be making more videos this spring break. I'm not gonna make any promises because last time I said a video every 2 weeks and this is like 3 months later. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time.